The drone I don't recommend buying right now is a DJI FPV. I killed two of those. One started malfunctioning after my flight near the waterfall. And I crashed it as I was diving another waterfall. I drowned my second DJI FPV in the lake after a sudden loss of signal. I called a local team of divers, and somehow they found it and returned it to me, but the drone was dead.